Nas for instance team, so yeah. I used to beg my mum to pay the 14.95 to watch him on the Skybox office. Not really, no. Tried to at the beginning when I first started, but it's never worked out. So I just did my own thing, and obviously my own style just come together on its own. Just go in there and just think about that fight. Just get each opponent out the way as each one comes by. And that's it really, I don't really think about the record or anything. I have my own routine, but I do train, do have certain tactics towards that certain opponent, whether the orthodox southpaw, tall or short. Everyone has different styles, so we try to adapt to that style and practice the shots we're going to throw in the fight, in our training. Monday to Friday, it's all boxing for me, so I'll watch boxing even when I go home. When I'm in bed, I'll watch it on my phone, things like that. But on the weekend, I try to switch off, because I have 2 days off on the weekend, so let's try and be a normal person and try not to think about it. Yeah, I went a couple of years ago when it was at Algae Arena.
Yeah.
So I went and watched Kanye West and Jay-Z.
Oh, okay. I'm not sure that.
Yeah. So I really enjoyed that. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to going back and boxing there. Frank Sinatra.
That's not going to happen, is it?